Hi there! Today I want to show you how to do the messy bun. Using normal methods like in the videos before would result in way too many threads for this hairstyle. To take out most of the volume, I like to stitch the lower part with satin stitch. Use all 6 strands of embroidery floss for this. To follow the rounded shape of the head, make some shorter stitches and fill the gaps between the longer stitches. Try to point the stitches toward the place where the bun will sit later. A little tip, if you want to make a top bun, simply stitch the upper part with satin stitch and the lower part with hair. Now use your preferred method of stitching hair to cover the remaining part of the head. I'm using the turkey knot method here. I'll link the stitch videos for this method at the end of the videos and in the description. Right now, we want to focus on the styling part. Bring the threads of the hairy part up as if you want to make a ponytail. Then wrap the ponytail with thread. Pull it very tightly so nothing moves around later. Now use your needle to fold over the ponytail. I'm folding it down here, but if you want the hair to rise up, then fold it to the top. I'm slightly twisting the threads, as I find it easier to handle it this way. Take the threads you used before to secure the ponytail and knot around the folded part too. Then cut the excess threads and blend in the ends. Pull your threads in the position you want. If you would like to achieve a more polished look, cut down the messy hair ends and fold them under the top part. There is a little pocket underneath the hair stitching where you can hide the ends.